Johnny Jeter. His upset victory over Canyon caused the WWE Dean to consider him for a contract. But when the Revolution injured Jeter's knee, those plans were put on hold. Jeter is back in action. And Friday night, he'll try to even the score with both Canyon and Machine. Let's meet the Thrill Seeker.
228 pounds out of San Diego, California, Johnny Jeter.
We've got to take a break, but we'll be right back in action with Johnny Jeter and Johnny Spade. Don't go away. Folks, we're back on Ohio Valley Wrestling, and this is the Revolution's last chance to get to Johnny Jeter before Friday night at Six Flags. And smooth Johnny Spade is the designated hitter. And wouldn't you know it, he's being accompanied by the female wrestling machine, Nikita. Is this just a match or another Revolution plot?
Escorted to the ring by the vivacious Nikita, 225 pounds, representing the Revolution, the smooth one, Johnny Spade.
Well, it wouldn't take a brain surgeon as Chris Kay calls for the bell. It wouldn't take a brain surgeon to figure that something is going to happen to Johnny Jeter if Spade and Nikita have their way in this contest. Because this is the last chance that the Revolution has to get a hold of Johnny Jeter before Friday night. And I'll tell you, Dean, Spade did a lot of brave talking about Damage, but Damage swears that he'll be at Six Flags on Friday. And I still cannot believe how easily Jackie stuck the knife in Damage's back and cozied up to Conway. It's almost like she'd done something like that before.
Now, Johnny Jeter right now better keep his head on a swivel. He's in here against a member of the Revolution. If any of the other Revolution members are in the house, they're as good as here at the blink of an eye. So he's got to keep an eye on ringside. He's got to keep an eye on Nikita. Way to get out of that one. Ducks under the clothesline from the smooth one. Catches one after another and puts Johnny on his back.
Spade couldn't hit the ground with his hat. Jeter all over him. Sweeping leg lariat, hooks the cover, oh no, I thought Jeter had it just that quick. Johnny Spade, obviously out here on orders from Machine. Spade is like the freshman in high school that sucks up to the captain of the football team. He's always wanting to impress Machine and Conway. There's Spade hooked the ropes, Jeter on the back of his head. And the Revolution, I don't care what they say, they gotta be worried about the team of Johnny Jeter and Scott Steiner Friday night. There's a cover and two.
Right now, Jeter's trying to work his way out of it. A smooth one, trying to do what he can as quickly as he can. I'll give you that. Smooth Johnny tries to jump on it as quickly as he can and follow it through. The right across the ring.
Oh.
Elbow for his trouble. Smooth Johnny will climb on you, however.
Leg drop halfway across the ring, or better, right across the throat of Jeter. 2-0. And once again, Spade, he thinks he's 300 pounds. He thinks he's 7 feet tall. That's his attitude, that's the way he carries himself, that's the way he thinks of himself. But often when he has contests like this, Dean, his opponent brings him back down to the ground.
Right now, cranking on the arms of Johnny Jeter, putting the pressure across the muscles, across the pecs. Johnny trying to work his way out, up to 1 foot, up to the next one. Oh, the elbow into the midriff, another one, and through Johnny, the hair and the canvas is what Johnny Jeter received.
Now look at Spade, Spade going to the top. Will he try that Spade-ton bomb? Yelling at the fans, wait a minute, Jeter is up. Jeter's got him on the top, head off. Spade right in the middle of the ring. Jeter trying to change this tide, turn the tempo. Spade's got Jeter, sends his man off. Jeter, spinning heel kick. Knocks Spade just backwards for a flip, and there's a flying forearm. Jeter, he has really pressed the advantage here. Spade into the corner, Jeter off the ropes. Flying bulldog, head first, Spade down. There's the cover, hooks the near leg, 2-0.
Oh, man, can you believe Johnny Spade kicked out of that one?
Nikita, Nikita up, and what? Jeter's grabbed Nikita. Jeter has got Nikita. My God, he can't hit a woman.
Well, hey. Hello.
He's kissing her.
She's fighting. She's not fighting
too hard now.
Oh, my God.
Good heavens. But Spade is up. Spade's up. Jeter doesn't see him. Oh, no, Spade.
Oh, man.
There goes Nikita. Spade is down. Jeter's got him. Break that bell. He's done it.
Your winner, Johnny Jeter. What has he pulled out of his pocket?
Wait a minute. Spade has a slapjack.
What?
Spade's got a slapjack on
his
hand.
Watch out, Johnny.
Oh, no. He hit him right in the ribs.
Oh,
and right across the back. And again, he's got that slapjack. He's beating the stew out of Jeter. Mark Magnus runs Spade out of there. But how much damage has Spade done to Jeter with that slapjack in the ribs and the back? Folks, another attempted trap by the Revolution. We'll be back with our TV main event, Dinsmore and Dupree, right after this.